Hey Page Chasers, it's Ash, and I'm back with the September book haul. Let's talk about our book of the month, Just Jones. It is the third installment in the Noticer series by Andy Andrews, and my gosh, it's a good one. You're not going to want to put this one down. In Just Jones, if you follow the series, you know that Andy is very engulfed with this character, and the tales that he tells that end up being not just about Jones, but about actual people like us, the readers, it's mind-boggling. I couldn't put this down. I want another one. I want a fourth. I want a fifth. I want a sixth. You have to check this out and enter our sweepstakes to win the entire Noticer series, including Just Jones, which is out this month. Another great one we have on the September list is Let Go of the Guilt by Valorie Burton. I don't know about you guys, but I'm a perfectionist. If something doesn't go exactly the way I want it to, I riddle myself with guilt and I beat myself up about it, and I'm not even able to celebrate the good stuff in life because I'm so focused on how it should have went. Valorie has awesome actionable items about how to drop the guilt and be able to just enjoy the little moments in life and live life more peacefully and full of joy. It's such a quick read, it's really inspirational, and there's something for everyone, whether you struggle with guilt in work, relationships, or your self-esteem. It covers all fields. It's a great read. So another great read we've got is Facing Fear by Nick Wallenda. I don't know if you guys know who that is, but he's the man that, tight ropes across buildings and mountains and has what seems like no fear. But in this book, he actually talks about when his fear kicked in and how it affected his whole life, and also little takeaways about how letting go of stuff that holds us back, like the need for control, worrying, things we do every day. It's really motivational and it's also really entertaining. You get to hear stuff about his background and his life and his family and how fear and implementing strategies to not be fearful has affected their life, and also little takeaways about what you can do in your life even if you aren't walking across a tightrope. The Rescuer is a page-turning book. It's thrilling, it keeps you on the edge of your seat. It reads like a fiction book, but it's not. This is the true story of Jason, a firefighter in Oakland, and stories about calls he's been on, lives he's saved, some terrible interactions that didn't go as planned, and also his journey about his depression and his mental health and how you can't really save anyone until you save yourself. It is thought-provoking, it's heart-wrenching. You're going to feel every emotion that you could possibly feel throughout these pages, and you're going to want every single one of your friends to read it so you can talk about it with them. Lastly, we have Fear Gone Wild, which I think is maybe our most important pick this month, especially because it is Suicide Awareness Month. In Fear Gone Wild, you're going to hear the true story of Kayla and her dear husband, who she lost by suicide, and what she learned grieving his death, their relationship and dealing with his depression and anxiety, and takeaways that she learned, and just things that we need to hear about those that are struggling or those that love people that are struggling. Reading this opened my eyes to so much, and I wanted to give it to everyone I know so they could have a little more understanding and empathy, not only around mental health, but how to interact with those that have it, how to support those that have it, and how to support the people in your life that are supporting other people that are dealing with depression and anxiety. It's a heart-wrenching read, but it's informative, it's effective. I want to give it to everyone I know. I think that people should be reading this from high school to all the way to like our grandparents. There's so many takeaways, and it also just leaves you wanting to put a little more love and empathy out in the world, which I think we all need right now. Okay, Page Chasers, that's all we have. Stay tuned because we're doing a special fiction book haul coming later this month, and I can't wait for you guys to check that out. In the meantime, hit the link in our bio to enter our sweepstakes to win Just Jones and the entire Noticer series. We'll see you next time.